Recently had delicious lupini beans at a restaurant and wanted to share my attempt to make them myself. Welcome to Hell's Kitchen. Yes, Miss Moonshine's kitchen. I wanted to talk about lupini beans. These are something that took me 2 weeks to prepare because the beans themselves have interesting properties. They are, you may have seen these at a Mediterranean restaurant. They're often even bigger. They're not fava beans, they're lupini beans. In German, they're called Lupinenbohnen. These are not so easy to find. You have to usually go to a Middle Eastern store, but they're also grown in Latin America, so ethnic groceries should have them. They are about $3 for a pound. They're gonna be more if they're organic, but you can't get organic in the USA. They have a high alkaloid content, making them super bitter. In fact, if you ate them right out of the cooker, you would get sick and throw up because those alkaloids are phytotoxic. I cooked it for 3 minutes in the hot pot, and then every day I changed the water for 14 days. At the very end, it was still a little bit bitter, but much less so. Once you in brine with some fresh parsley and garlic, it's a very wonderful kind of balance of flavors. There's a little bit of sweetness, but not, it's not a high carb bean, so it's not a very sweet bean. Super yummy. You can buy them pre-prepared. Save you 2 weeks in little vacuum packed bags. It's very expensive. So if you do it yourself, you know, for $3 a pound and a little bit of time, most of the time is involved in changing the water. Actually, I put some fresh oregano in there, and then that brine, it should last for a long time in your fridge. And so I just made a salad with it. I eggplant, baba ganoush, put the cucumbers, and I've got the lupini beans in there. Super yummy. I probably should have cooked them a little longer. I just happened to like it with a little bit of bite to it. It's a great snack without, you know, high carb. It's a great snack. I would check it out. Lupinenbohnen. In Germany, you can get the fake coffee with chicory and half lupinen beans roasted, and it's actually a nice fake coffee. And you can also in Germany, you can actually find organic lupini beans, which you can't here. But they also make protein powder out of them, which I've been enjoying this in my broth. You can also get in Germany these dried, ideal for bolognese, chopped lupini macerated. Now, it's not clear to me if these were soaked for 2 weeks prior to. I assume they were, because their recipe, it's like about a 20-minute cooking. So I'm gonna try that to make some. Reich an Eiweiß, rich in protein. Shout out to Andy Wiggers who brought it back from Munich when he went to visit.